So this video will to show you packing machine to pack 2.2 kilograms powder. So we start from here. Step up here. 好，上来。Now we start. So that is for the bag feeding. And this is for the big oven. And this is for bag oven top and the bottom. And this is for powder. Later I will show you how to fill in powder. And this is for dust cleaner. Now we not yet for powder filling. We just to show the how to working. And this is for filling and for the nitrogen gas filling. So then next station is for the second filling station. And for the last station is for zip closing station and also for output. Okay, so now we will be start here again. So just wait a moment. We put the bag here. So this is for the test at our factory. So the best samples is not very much. So we'll be start here again and for the powder filling. And also filling this time. Okay, 好。So this is for bag feeding. Open zip here. This is by the servo motor, not by the air cylinder. We don't use the air cylinder. And this is for the top and the bottom for open bag.And now we for powder filling here. So that is for powder filling. This we pack 2.2 kilograms. It's very big size. Then we go into for dust cleaner. And this is for.That's the filling station with the nitrogen filling. And this is for the second filling. Okay, so for the zip all close here and for output here. 它加入这些可以种到了的。So you can see that gas is 2.2 kilograms.
Mm.
2.2 kilograms.